love these kids. I love what they stand for. And I just feel very blessed to coach them.
Coach, you've coached Navy longer than anybody else in the history of school. What is it about the Navy Academy you love the most?
Just what you saw.
Yeah.
Just what you saw, Lee. It's really simple. You know, sometimes I've talked to other people, and they've been great institutions, but it's the players that keep me coming back. I just feel very, very fortunate. The coach guys that give you everything and know that they're going to serve us after. And not everybody's willing to do that, you know, and so they're just special people.
Mm-hmm. Coach, we all watch college football. We all get excited for these big games. And then we get a chance to come to Army Navy. You've been a part of this so much. Can you describe to people who have never had a chance to participate in it? Both of you guys obviously have. What's it like? What's most unique about this rivalry in your mind?
I think about how it touches everybody. There's some great rivalries. I'm not taking away from any rivalry.
Sure.
There's so many great rivalries around our country. But this rivalry touches our whole country. I mean, everybody knows somebody that served in the Navy, Marine Corps, the Army, or who is serving. And because of that, I think it's special because it touches our entire country.
How about the game itself, the execution of the game? What makes it unique? It seems like it's one of the hardest hitting games of the year when we watch it.
I think the finality of it, Kirk. I just, you know, I've been in it so many times and I always get emotional at the end because there's no NFL, there's nothing else after this. But they'll give everything for their school, the institution, and really for our country. And it's really emotional because these guys are going to, they know it's it. Mm-hmm. After this, there's nothing else. They're hanging it up. And because of that, you know, you're going to see an effort level unlike the UFC.
Absolutely.
But these guys always play hard.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.